Well, heads up, Kentucky commuters. Before you hit the road this morning, you'll need to know about this. Kentucky Route 121 near the Graves and Carlisle County line will be down to one lane starting today. Now, this is so crews can replace a concrete on a section of pavement there. They'll have automated signs in place around 10 this morning. The work should take about 3 to 4 weeks to complete.